had people look at me, especially DJs, and wonder why I'm doing the things I'm doing, or here's an example right here. I only do 20 events a year. That's right. I know a lot of guys that are doing 50, 80, 100 events a year, and they're really proud of that, and they're working their tail off, and they're doing really well. I only do 20, and financially, I'm doing about the same amount of money as these guys are doing, and doing about 100. Why do I do that? Well, number one, because, I mean, the goal of any great business is to do less and make more, right? So that's a goal you want to have. But then you have a higher price point, and you try to come to your client to hope that they're going to pay it. Now, a lot of people think that because I've got a high price point, I've got rich clients, and actually I don't. I've got lower to middle income people that want me to help them at their wedding reception, and they pay me a premium price. But one of the reasons I only do 20 a year is because I want to have more time to me, more time with my family, more time. We work really hard, make more money so we can have more time for ourselves, right? Well, another thing you can look at it too is it works kind of like marketing. It's kind of like having a red rope policy, right? Who are you willing to work for? Do you actually know, or do you just kind of figure it out as you go? Who are you, how many events are you willing to do? What kind of events are you willing to do? And what are those things, have you ever made a list of the people and the things that are not acceptable for you, right? The things you won't do, the people you won't work for, the places you won't go, and have you made it apparent to those people that you are working for that there's certain things that I won't do? There's certain things that you're going to have to do to have me at your wedding reception. Now, does that sound weird to you? Does that sound arrogant to you? I don't know. I know that these lists of things that I will do and I won't do, and people I will work with and I won't work with, and places I will do and I won't do, have more to do with me showing up and doing the best job I can do. Coming forth and doing a 110% amazing job for everybody I work with. And to do that, I need to remove all the things that would make it difficult for me. So I can guarantee, no matter who I work for, that I work for those people and I show up better than anything they've ever seen. Instead of, well, I'll see what I can do. Maybe today I was 80%, and last week I was 60%, and this week I was 110%. Really, what do you have in place? What is your policy to be sure that you can guarantee the absolute best event any time and every time? And have you made a list, and have you made it clear to the people that you work for that this is the only way you do business? And if you don't, why? Okay, I'd love to know. Write your comments below, or send me a note, or just, you know, you can ignore this. You're probably not watching anyway. Nobody watches this, right? Nobody? I'm not watching. This is Bill. This is Creative License, and thank you again to the 15 people who watch.